Hi, this is Crash Course to Finance Transfer Master Plan, PTMP. Let's start! Many people think that this PTMP is an idea by our state government. No! It was an idea proposed by the Penang Civil Society in 2009 to the state government, and they say, okay, no problem, we will do it. In response to that request, the Penang state government then engaged HealthCrew, a transport consultancy, to produce a blueprint for Penang Transport Master Plan. But a month before the HealthCrew was appointed, the Penang state government signed an MOU with the Beijing Urban Construction Group. This MOU states that the construction company from China will build 3 highways and 1 undersea tunnel, which will cost RM 6.3 billion. But wait, don't you think we should wait for the HealthCrew to produce the blueprint first? They are the expert after all. So after about 2 years of detailed study with the participation of various parties, the HealthCrew blueprint was completed and was adopted as the state's transport master plan. It's not free, Our state government paid HealthCrew RM 3.2 million for this. After that, the state government advertised for a project delivery partner, PDP, to manage this transport master plan based on the HealthCrew's blueprint. 6 proposals received, and SRS Consortium won the bid, but with a different proposal which came out of nowhere. Who is this SRS, you may ask? It consists of 3 companies: Gamuda Infrastructure Property Company, Ideal, the Penang developer, Lo Poi Yan Holdings, Penang Property Company. Ever since the appointment, the state government had went around Penang and talked to people about SRS proposal to the public. But what happened to the original HealthCrew blueprint? HealthCrew blueprint shows a better integrated public transport system, while SRS introduced a very complicated one. It has a clear strategy to reduce our traffic problem by improving connectivity, while SRS proposed more highways in our state. A comprehensive transport master plan could be seen in HealthCrew blueprint, but SRS one is in big chunks and disconnected. We need to stick to the idea of moving people, not cars. It seems like SRS wants to propose the opposite. So now that you know a little bit about the transport master plan problems already, go and ask your local councillor, your Arjun and your MP. Ask them why does the SRS proposal deviate so much from the HealthCrew's blueprint.